Welcome again to another new video. Today, we will discuss the top 10 unusual, dangerous, and challenging roads in the world. But before we dive into this video, please don't forget to hit the subscribe button and turn on the notification bell so you'll never miss out on any of our amazing videos. So let's start our journey now. Number 1. Yungas Road, Death Road, Bolivia. The disconcertingly named Death Road covers a stretch of 43 miles connecting Curicó and La Paz, the capital city of Bolivia. At its highest elevation, the route stands at 4,650 meters, and drivers often find themselves navigating narrow gravel trails well above cloud level. That wasn't bad enough. It also includes over 200 vertigo-inducing hairpin turns, some with sheer drops of 1,100 meters. The most significant incident on Yungas Road saw a bus veering into a canyon and killing 100 people. Bolivia's worst road accident on record. Up until 1994, nearly 300 travelers died every year when using the road. Some lorries pull over, others come. The Yungas Road is a cycle route about 60 kilometers long, which links the city of La Paz and the Yungas region of Bolivia. It draws about 25,000 tourists per year and is a major La Paz tourist attraction. Many tour operators cater to downhill mountain biking, providing information, guides, transport, and equipment. At least 18 cyclists have died on the road since 1998. The tourist route is a 64-kilometer-long road with 3,500 meters of descent. The route includes the Cotopata-Santa Barbara section. It replaced the old road built in 1930. It was considered dangerous because of its steep slopes, narrow single track, lack of guardrails, rain, and fog, and was nicknamed the Road of Death. However, it was not the most dangerous road in the region. Unlike the rest of the country, traffic was left-hand to allow the driver to assess the distance of their outer wheel from the edge of the road. The new alternative route was built during a 20-year period ending in 2006. The modernization included enlarging the carriageway from 1 to 2 lanes, asphalt paving, bridges, drainage, guardrails, and the building of a new section between Chacapata and Yolosa, bypassing the most dangerous sections of the original road. Number 2. Karakoram Highway, China, Pakistan. Perched 4,693 meters above sea level, the Karakoram Highway, or KKH, connects China and Pakistan over a total of 800 miles. It was started in 1959 and completed in 1986, but only after a shocking 810 Pakistani and 82 Chinese workers lost their lives in its construction. The road has earned the title of the 8th Wonder of the World, but has claimed the lives of tourists and locals alike in recent times. In October 2018, 17 locals were killed when a passenger bus fell into a deep gorge. In the same year, a tourist was killed and 3 others injured when a landslide hit a van on the infamous highway. The Karakoram Highway, known by its initials KKH, also known as N35 or National Highway 35, or the China-Pakistan Friendship Highway, is a 1,300-kilometer national highway which extends from Hassan Abdal in the Punjab province of Pakistan to the Khunjarab Pass in Gilgit-Baltistan, where it crosses into China and becomes the China National Highway 314. The highway connects the Pakistani provinces of Punjab and Khyber Pakhtunkhwa, plus Gilgit-Baltistan, with China's Xinjiang Uyghur Autonomous Region. The highway is a popular tourist attraction and is one of the most dangerous roads in the world. Number 3. Sichuan-Tibet Highway, China. With an average elevation of 4,000 meters, the Sichuan-Tibet Highway has all the makings of one of the world's craziest roads. Landslides and rock avalanches are commonplace across the 1,330-mile route that starts in Chengdu, Sichuan, and ends in Lhasa, Tibet. A trip along the length of the highway can take up to 15 days. In 2011, a bus was reported to have veered off the highway, leading to the tragic deaths of 16 passengers. Before we move forward, please don't forget to hit the subscribe button and turn on the notification bell to get notified about our future videos. Number 4. Bam Road, Russia. Built as a service road for the Baikal-Amur Mainline Railway, the unkempt Bam Road stretches 2,700 miles across eastern Siberia via bogs, broken bridges, and potholes. Today, adventure motorcyclists and 4x4 drivers take on the challenge and often find the route closed thanks to adverse weather. Be sure to check your tire tread depth, as your vehicle will have to contend with fast-flowing creek crossings and year-round muddy terrain. This road is more and more dangerous due to its style. Number 5. Fairy Meadows Road, Pakistan. Fairy Meadows Road is 10 miles long and reaches heights of 3,300 meters above sea level. And if you've been paying attention up until now, you may have guessed it, there are no guardrails. The road was carved by locals hundreds of years ago and hasn't been maintained since. It starts at the Karakoram Highway, number 2 on our list, and ends in the village of Taito. Many lives have been claimed by this treacherous trail, which is no wider than a 4x4 for a stretch of 6 uneven, unforgiving miles. Money is being raised by the Fairy Meadows Toll to fund eventual resurfacing work, but for now, it's still one of the wildest, most dangerous roads in the world. Fairy Meadows, named by German climbers and locally known as Jach, is a grassland near one of the base campsites of the Nanga Parbat, located in the Dimer District, Gilgit-Baltistan, Pakistan. As an altitude of about 3,300 meters above the sea level, it serves as the launching point for trekkers summiting on the rocket face of the Nanga Parbat. In 1995, the government of Pakistan declared Fairy Meadows a national park. Number 6. Zoji La Pass, India. Vertigo sufferers, look away now. The Zoji La Pass, or Zoza La Pass as it's sometimes known, can be found 3,528 meters up in the Himalayas. The road connects the people of Ladakh to Kashmir Valley via a one-lane trail which hugs some of the tallest mountains in the world. Zoji La is often covered in snow, anywhere between 15 and 24 meters deep, which takes the Border Roads Organization in the region up to 2 months to clear. In 2009, clearing efforts couldn't prevent the need to rescue 350 people stranded on the road thanks to heavy snowfall. Worse still, in 2012, 11 tourists were killed as their vehicle skidded off the barrierless pass into a deep gorge. Zoji La is a high mountain pass in the Himalayas in the Indian Union Territory of Ladakh. Located in the Dras, the pass connects the Kashmir Valley to its west with the Dras and Suru Valleys to the northeast and the Indus Valley further east. The National Highway 1 between Srinagar and Leh in the western section of the Himalayan mountain range traverses the pass. Since vehicle flow stops during winter every year due to heavy snowfall, the all-weather Zoji La Tunnel is being constructed to mitigate this. Number 7. Engineer Pass, USA. Colorado is home to the Rockies, a mountainous region where Engineer's Pass can be found 3,901 meters above sea level. Frequent avalanches, heavy snowfall, and landslides make dodging patches of ice along the way seem a breeze by comparison. Tragically, just this year, a motorcyclist plunged from the scenic route and lost his life. Many of us dream of an American road trip, but this one would only be advisable if you have a narrow four-wheel drive vehicle plus the skill and focus demanded by this dangerous route. Number 8. Tarakou Gorge Road, Taiwan. Tarakou means magnificent and splendid in the Aboriginal Truku tribe's language, words meant for the views of the national park rather than your driving experience. The Gorge Road is made up of a series of tunnels carved into a mountain along the Taiwanese Grand Canyon, connecting the east and west coast of the country through sharp turns, narrow paths, and blind curves. In 2012, a driver and 13 tourists were lucky to escape with their lives when their bus failed to climb an incline in the road. Their vehicle rolled backwards, hitting one of the few barriers and fell down a slope, causing injury to the passengers within. The frequent earthquakes and typhoons that led to rockfalls may also complicate your journey along this truly treacherous route. Number 9. Route 622, Svalbard Road, Iceland. The 13-mile Route 622 offers stunning views of northwestern Icelandic coastline. Precariously carved under towering cliffs, the Salvaga Roads links Thingeri and Lochinharmer among a region prone to avalanches, heavy snowfall, strong winds, and landslides. Expect unpaved roads, steep drops, and the loose surface of a narrow, rocky track. A 4x4 with high ground clearance will help you with some of the challenges along the way, but be careful not to take a trip on this road too lightly. Conditions are so bad between November and April that the route is completely closed. The 22-kilometer-long Route 622 in Iceland is one of the most dangerous roads in the world. It's located in the Westfjords, a large peninsula in northwestern Iceland. The trail is extreme even for 4x4 with high ground clearance. Some say it's the most terrifying road in the country. Rough gravel and even mud, and you have to go on low tide on the south part of it. The lack of flat lowlands in the area makes it unsuitable for agriculture, but good natural harbors in many of the fjords and their proximity to fishing areas are vital for the local economy. The Westfjords are very sparsely populated. The total population in 2007 was 7,380. The district capital and by far the largest settlement is Ísafjörður. The Westfjords, or Westfjords, is the name of a large peninsula in northwestern Iceland. The Westfjords are very mountainous. The coastline is heavily indented by dozens of fjords surrounded by steep hills. These indentations make roads very circuitous and communications by land difficult. In addition, many of the roads are closed by ice and snow for several months of the year. The Vestfjord road tunnel from 1996 has improved that situation. The cliffs at Lutrabag comprise the longest bird cliff in the northern Atlantic Ocean and are at the westernmost point in Iceland. The Drakenkull Glacier is located in the north of the peninsula and is the fifth largest of the country, but the only glacier of the region. Number 10. Austrian Road, Kazakhstan. A road that joins Kazakhstan to Austria? Think again. This 37-mile road is named after the Austro-Hungarian prisoners of war responsible for its construction between 1915 and 1917. The track takes drivers from the 990-meter-high Buktama Valley up to the 2,137-meter-high Berkestar Pass in eastern Kazakhstan. The shoddy route, forged using picks and shovels, meanders through a national park, offering incredible views of the Karakoba River. Don't spend too much time gazing out the window, though. Dilapidated bridges regularly fall into disrepair, making the route frequently impossible. If you're lucky enough to attempt a drive with all the crossings intact, be sure to check the weather forecast to avoid potentially deadly landslides, which have been known to strike with little to no warning. What did you think of our list? Did you enjoy the video? Please subscribe to our channel for more interesting content like this today. We hope you enjoyed the video, and we will see you next time.